hold on, paddle line. We're rowing at rate 22, base rate 22. Repeat, we're rowing at a base rate of 22. If you go ahead, we will call you to reduce your rate. If you are behind, we will call you to increase your rate. The same as the first session, same as the second session should have been. This one will be the same. Any queries? First, we're going to row with one hand, going to row with the inside hand, because we want to find the position at which you can draw the strongest. There's quite a big variation in the position of your hands on the oar. Rowing with one hand, the inside hand only, it's easy to identify the strong position for that hand to work in. I'll tell you when to go, coxswains. Are you not listening to me? Is it because you don't have control over what you're doing, or because you can't hear me? And the inside hand when I call, we'll put both hands on and go into the exercise. While you're rowing with one hand, the inside hand, adjust the hand to where you find it strongest, and then keep it there for the rest of the outing. Okay, let's go then. For the inside hand. Gonna paddle. Gonna paddle through to the bridge. Then I will call to start the work. Then put both hands on. In the meantime, sort it out where you can draw the strongest. You'll find it's about one hand width apart from where the outside hand would normally be. Through. each other as you go through. Be sympathetic to the other boat. There is a boat in the middle of the second arch, if you can see it. Boat out.